Toddington Station, home of the GWR. This delightful private railway, set between the rolling hills of Gloucestershire, now has more people on the platform than at any time during the period of the Great Western Railway. GWR Society volunteers have worked hard restoring the station to its present glory. The concentration of major work has been at Toddington, but slowly progress is being made towards Cheltenham. The trains at present run to Gretton, about 5 miles down the line. Each year, a guest engine from another society is operated at Toddington. Besides the numerous locomotives run by the GWR, not just steam, but diesels as well.
Thank you.
Winchcombe. The station is still being rebuilt, and soon it is hoped to have two platforms in use so that trains will be able to pass here. Trains stop here in both directions, so break your journey and visit the town. Situated 1 mile from the railway station, the town is a joy to explore. Antique and art shops, a railway museum, delightful cafes and hotels, and of course, the famous castle. Arriving at Winchcombe is our train to Gretton. This will take us through the Greek Tunnel. Thank you. The tunnel that you have just passed through at Greet is 693 yards long, the longest tunnel on a private railway. Away from the railway at Toddington is the church and manor. Now empty, this large house looks foreboding and spooky. Thank you. Not a lot to see here. So why not go back to the station and see Castle Class Defiant preparing to take the next train to Gretton? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
If the train could keep going, it would soon arrive at Gotherington. The station still remains, but new track will have to be laid. Farther on is Cheltenham Racecourse Station. Hopefully, by the turn of the century, the Gloucestershire Warwickshire Railway will be running trains here.
Thank you. Thank you.